Welcome if you are new. My name is Jillian, and in today's video, as you guys can see from the title, I'm going to be sharing with you guys my current favorite cleaning products. So you guys know I really love to film and also watch cleaning videos. I feel like they're so motivating. Although I like to have a clean and organized house, sometimes I just don't feel like cleaning, so I love to turn to cleaning videos to watch other people clean their homes to get myself up and motivated. And I also really like to see what cleaning products they use because I'm always looking for new cleaning products to use in my house. So I thought I would do a sit down video and share with you guys a few products that I have been loving. A few of these items I've actually loved for quite some time that I've been using for years. And I think one or two items are items that I just recently found maybe a few months ago. So I thought I would sit down and share with you guys those favorite products of mine because I don't think I've ever done a sit down video where I show you guys all my favorite cleaning products. I've done like monthly favorites where I may have shown maybe one or two cleaning products, but I've never actually sat down and just shared all cleaning products that I have been loving. So I thought I would try that out and see how it goes and see how you guys enjoy it. Now I'm just gonna jump right in and start sharing with you guys all of my current favorite cleaning products. The first item I'm gonna share with you guys is by Method. It is their antibacterial all-purpose cleaner. The scent I have is Wildflower, and this just kills 99.9% of household germs. So I've really been loving this. I use this a lot in the kitchen because I'm always cleaning my kitchen. I clean my kitchen multiple times a day. And although I really love my Mrs. Meyer's all-purpose cleaner, that does not clean germs. It's not like an antibacterial cleaner. So I like to go in with this a lot just because it is an antibac cleaner and it will help clean all of the germs in my kitchen from cooking. So yeah, this is one that I've really been loving. So I know they have other scents that I have not tried out. I just really love the Wildflower scent. All right, so the next product I'm gonna share with you guys is by Mrs. Meyer's, and it is their Clean Day Multi-Surface Everyday Cleaner. This is in the scent Lavender, and I love the brand Mrs. Meyer's. I use a lot of their products. I use their hand soaps. I use their dish soaps. I use their Clean Day Multi-Surface sprays. And I really love when they come out with their like holiday scents. I always stock up because their holiday scents are always on point and they smell amazing. But this is just in the lavender scent. These next two products are actually going to be like room sprays to make your house smell good. So a lot of times after I clean, I love to spray my rooms or my living room or anywhere that I just cleaned. I like to spray that certain area. And I also like to spray it just throughout the week when I'm tidying up. Sometimes I will spray this as well. So the first one is by J.R. Watkins, and it is a room freshener. This scent is in aloe and green tea. You guys, this smells so good. It smells amazing. I actually have another one of these in my downstairs bathroom, my guest bathroom. And you guys, it just smells so good. And I always spray this in my room. I keep this one in my room. I'm almost out of this one. I'm like all the way down here, but I keep this one in my room. And then another one that I've really been loving is by Febreze. It is their One Fabric and Air Mist. So this one has no aerosols, no dyes, and no heavy perfumes. And it is in the brand, is in the scent Orchid. And this one smells amazing as well. And I always spray this in all of the bedrooms once I'm done cleaning it. And the smell lingers for a really long time. And I really love this smell. The next product I'm going to share with you guys is a laundry product. And it is by Downy. This is the Downy Infusions Amber Blossom. And this, you guys, smells amazing. I think it smells so good. I have been using this for a few months now, and it is my go-to fabric softener. I used to be obsessed with the Snuggle brand, and I've used that for years. And then I decided to try this one out because I love the packaging. I think the packaging is super pretty, and I'm a sucker when it comes to packaging. I am that person that will buy a product just because the packaging is pretty, but I bought it also because it smelled really good, and it ended up working really well in my clothes. It makes my clothes super soft and smells amazing. If you guys are looking for a fabric softener to not only make your clothes nice and soft, but also smell good, definitely recommend this. If you're someone who doesn't like the smell to linger in your clothes after you wash it, I wouldn't recommend it just because after you wash your clothes and you put it on, you definitely still smell it. I wouldn't say it's anything like overpowering where it's gonna give you a headache or anything, but it definitely still lingers in your clothes and I love it. Since we are already on the topic of laundry products, I thought I would also mention another product by Lysol. I don't have it on hand. I just ran out of it. I should have kept the packaging just so I can show you guys, but I did throw that away, but I will insert a picture But I have been loving this product by Lysol. You add this in to your wash when you are washing your clothes, and it gets out any like odors from your clothes. So if you have kids or you have a husband, significant other that sweats a lot or works outside, definitely get this. It helps get the odors out. My daughter also usually sometimes will have some accidents and I will have to wash her sheets and her clothes, and it gets all of the odors out really, really well. And I love it. It lasts me a long time. All you need is like one good capful for one huge wash. And believe me, you guys, it will get all of the odors out of your clothes. The next product is by Method. It is their Wood for Good Squirt Plus Mop Wood Floor Cleaner. And this is in the scent Almonds. And I use this on my hardwood floors and it gets the job done and makes my floors look super clean and shiny. And I like using this. I've been using this for maybe almost 2 years now. I just discovered this probably like a year and a half ago and I love it. So this is what I usually always use on my hardwood floors. Next product is by Spray Away, and it is a glass cleaner. It's a foaming glass cleaner, and you guys, this works really well like on windows and on mirrors. It doesn't leave any type of like streak behind, and it makes your mirrors and windows look super shiny and super clean. I've been using this for years and it's just like my go-to glass cleaner. It's one of my favorite ones. I do use other glass cleaners, but I tend to lean towards this one the most. So the next product is by Seventh Generation, and it is just one of their dish soaps, and it is in the scent Lavender, Flower, and Mint. Smells so good. If you guys don't already know, I'm obsessed with the scent Lavender, so anything lavender always makes me want to buy it. So this is Lavender, Flower, and Mint. Smells amazing. This is the one that I use to like refill my little bottles, but I think this works really well on cleaning all your dishes. It gets a good like foaming to it, and I feel like it just gets my dishes super clean, and it also smells amazing, and it's also super affordable. It's not expensive at all. I usually always get mine from Target. So I think this huge bottle was probably like around $5, which I think is a really great deal. So that is another product that I have been really loving. All right, guys, so the next two products are going to be two cloths that I use a lot in my house. It is by the brands Norex, and you guys, I absolutely love these. My friend actually gave me these for Christmas and I have fallen in love. I use these on my windows and also my mirrors. So what you do is you wet this one. This is the pink one. You wet it, then you wring it out. You don't put any type of products, no type of cleaning products on it, just water, wring it out. Then you wipe down your mirror or your window, whatever you would like to clean, or your stainless steel as well. I also use it on my stainless steel. Now you go in with the purple one, and this soaks up all the water that is left on your mirror, window, or stainless steel. When I tell you guys that it leaves my stainless steel in my mirrors so shiny and so sparkly clean, you will not believe me, because I was super skeptical about this. I'm like, how is that going to clean my mirrors or my stainless steel without any type of cleaning products and leave it shiny? It does. It works. I told my friend I love them. I'm actually going to order some more from her because I only have these two, so I'm always having to wash them because I use it so much. So I'm actually going to ask my friend for her link because she does sell this, and I will link it down below just in case any of you guys are interested in purchasing it. They also sell a bunch of other cleaning items, so I will leave that link down below. All right, guys, so the last and final cleaning product that I would like to share with you guys that I really love is actually a toilet cleaner. I'm not going to bring it out just because I feel awkward holding up something I clean my toilet with, but I will insert a picture right here, and it is by the brand Clorox, and I love this toilet cleaner just because, I don't know about you guys, but I hate using like those brushes that you have to use to clean toilets. I don't know, I just get disgusted by them, and anytime I used to use them, I literally was going out and buying one like every 2 weeks because I hated seeing it like sitting in the corner. I felt like it was collecting germs and stuff. So I like this one because it's disposable. So you just buy like these little refill clips and it clips to the bottom of the wand. You clean your toilet one time, press the button, it pops off, and you throw it out. So you don't have to worry about a dirty brush sitting in your bathroom or having to keep on buying those brushes. Now the refills are super affordable, so I don't mind buying those little clip-on refills. I just like the idea of using it one time and throwing it away. All right, so that is the last and final cleaning product that I want to share with you guys that I have been loving. Let me know in the comments if you guys enjoyed this video, if you guys would like me to do these more often. Maybe I can do it once a year or maybe twice a year to share with you guys all the cleaning products that I have been loving. I don't know. Let me know how often you guys would like me to do these videos, because I do switch up a lot of my cleaning products because I like to try new things. So maybe next time I can share with you guys maybe some products that I have used but just wasn't a fan of. I don't know, just let me know in the comments if you enjoyed this, and I will definitely try to film these for you guys more often. Also, give this video a thumbs up, really helps out my channel. And as always, if you have not already, please consider subscribing to my channel and joining me and my YouTube family. It would mean so much to me if you subscribed, and I will see you guys in my next video. Thanks for watching.